Everything you love will burn. Your powers are nothing compared to the wrath of the Phoenix Canyon.
My powers come from balance and harmony.
You're no match for the might of the Fire Nation.
What did the people of the Earth Kingdom ever do to you?
Nothing. They're just in my way.
But that's so cruel.
How can you be so sure that what you're doing is right?
I could ask you the same question. You're powerless. Admit it! Everything is built upon the destruction of something else.
No, I won't believe that.
You're an even bigger fool than I thought. Everything is built upon the destruction of something else.
No, I won't believe that.
Then you're a bigger fool than I thought.
When this is over, I'll make sure you're never a threat to anyone ever again.
When this is over, you won't be around. I will not lose to the likes of you. Phoenix King!
You're just a man, and you're about to lose!
No. I will destroy both of you.
Time to pay for what you've done, Father.
I am the Phoenix King. I will destroy you all.
Are you gonna eat that?
So, Fire Lord, what are your plans for the future?
We're going to rebuild our relationships with the other kingdoms. Together. What about you, Avatar? What are your plans?
You know, I'm not sure. But what I am sure of is that things are definitely looking up.